I'm just going to show you how to locate it and actually use it in your lesson. So when you've got your main desktop screen, you just click on the little start menu.
Stop.